What are we doing?
So much has changed. Our world seems to be in chaos.
Some people are angry, some people are scared.
Some people are being unkind
and hurting each other with their words or actions.
Instead of coming together,
many people are fighting about their differences.
Sometimes it feels like one bad thing after another keeps happening.
Our beautiful world is hurting.
Many people are losing hope.
The worldwide pandemic has changed everything.
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 Division.
Isolation.
Loneliness.
Anger.
Fear.
Depression.
Doom and catastrophe.
These are the popular headlines of our day.
But there is greater power in the choices we make.
Even during these hard times,
I will choose compassion.
I will choose compassion.
I will choose compassion.
I will choose compassion.
And from compassion,
I will act in kindness.
I will act in kindness.
I will act in generosity.
What will you choose?
What will you choose?
No matter who you are.
No matter where you come from.
No matter what you have or don't have.
You can choose compassion.
You can choose compassion.
Puedes escoger compasión.
You can act in kindness and generosity.
You can make a difference just like I can.
You tôi có thể.
Like I can.
Through compassion, we can start to put our world back together.
It starts with me.
It starts with me.
It starts with you.
It starts with us.
It starts with us! United together!
United. Together.
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 Together. Together.
Compassion is greater.
Compassion is greater.
Compassion is greater.
La compasión es mejor.
Compassion is greater.
So, you just heard a powerful message about compassion that I would like to dig a little deeper on. The video expressed that compassion starts with the individual. Let's talk about that. How does compassion start with you? I want you to ask yourself a question, and I want you to just think about it for just a moment. In fact, think about it often, because it's an important question to ask yourself. Here's the question. Who am I? Now, it's going to be really tempting to answer this question with the obvious and quick answers. Who am I? Well, I'm a student. I'm a soccer player. I'm a math whiz. I'm a musician, and so on. But I want you to dig deeper than that. I want you to go past the quick answer and get to the core of you. What makes you, you? I want you to dig until you discover answers like this. I am kind. I am empathetic. I am compassionate. Life can become a whirlwind sometimes. Our lives can be so busy, so messy even. We have so much going on, trying to keep up on grades, trying to listen to our parents, trying to be a good friend, trying to pick out the outfits. We are doing all the things, right? But what happens when life throws seasons at you that are hard, and maybe you don't get to do the things that make you who you think you are? Who you are when you're not the student, not the soccer player, not the math whiz? This is an important question, because who you are when you don't have those things will be what picks you up and keeps you believing in yourself. It is what will motivate you to do good in this world. And if you can remind yourself that you are a kind, empathetic, and compassionate person, you can remind yourself that you have what you need, that you are important, and that your kindness plays a vital role in this life. Being a kind and compassionate person is a powerful way to be. Being kind and compassionate is the most wonderful thing about you. And here's another thing. It is the most lasting thing about you. As you grow, the things that make you who you are on the surface, you know, like the soccer and the math and getting good grades, those things will change. But if you can remember who you are at the core, the kind, empathetic, and compassionate person, those will always be there. So, I want to give you the opportunity to do just that. Use your kindness and compassion and see how it makes such a huge difference for others. You're about to meet your new sparrow through a special video. After the video, I'll be back to tell you how you can use your compassion to help your sparrow.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's a climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know when, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. And
after watching the video, I have the feeling that your hearts are bursting with compassion for your sparrow. So let's put that compassion to work.
Here's the challenge. As a student body, you are challenged to complete at least 300 hours of community service on behalf of your sparrow. Every hour served up to the 300-hour marker is worth $10 for your sparrow. Just by accomplishing the challenge, you get to raise $3,000 for your sparrow family. Record your hours on a sparrow service voucher and write a brief personal reflection on what helping your sparrow meant to you.
Vouchers are available through several online options. Please ask your school Sparrow advisor how you can access them. At the end of the video, you saw a community sponsor page full of logos. These logos represent all the businesses and individuals in our community who have made it possible for your acts of service to turn into money that helps your Sparrow through their medical journey. These sponsors believe in your compassion so much that they've literally donated thousands of dollars to be unlocked by you for your Sparrow. All right, so there we have it. You've met your new Sparrow, you've heard their story, you've been challenged to serve, and after you serve, you're going to fill out the service vouchers with your personal reflection. I hope you discover how much joy there is in serving others. I cannot wait to see what you will do for your Sparrow and for our community. Thank you so much. Be kind, remember who you are, and in every situation, remember, compassion is greater.